After a Windows update recently, I've been having trouble when I turn on my computer, where when I turn on my computer and get to my desktop, either Internet Explorer is open to its home page or Firefox is open to its home page. Now that shouldn't be happening, and the first thing I did was check Task Manager under the Startup tab, and there was nothing there. I also ran a malware scan and it found nothing. But I did come across a solution, and so far it seems to work, so I thought I would share it. It's very easy. You just go down to Start, and you click on it. Then you click on this cog icon, or Settings. And then you click Accounts. And then you click Sign In Options. Then scroll down to Privacy. And this setting here, Use My Sign In Info to automatically finish setting up my device and reopen my apps after an update or a restart. And you want to toggle that from on to off. And that should prevent the web browser or any other program from opening up on startup. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.